You're a lifesaver. You know that? Looking good, buddy.
That's the way? All right. Stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the cave will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
You Cal, the bounty hunters are persistent.
Yeah, they've been tailing us for a while now. The Haxian brood put a steep price on my head. And they're not the biggest fan of Grease either.
First the Empire, now bounty hunters? You have a talent for making enemies.
This mission comes with a lot of risks. New ones every day. Hope you're not having second thoughts.
I am not. I never know what to expect with your crew. I like that.
What's up, Marin?
That ship.
It belonged to a Jedi, fleeing from the Empire with her Padawan. There weren't any survivors.
How do you learn so much about these places you explore?
Some things, people, events, or experiences leave an echo in the Force that I can connect to.
You can read the past? Can all Jedi do this?
No, it's a rare thing. I think I was born with it.
Night Sister magic is ancient, but my connection with the past is not as vivid as yours.
That might be a good thing.
Perhaps you are right. The past holds much pain for both of us.
Thank you.
Are we ready to leave?